Yeah. A little under the weather. Fuck it. Yeah. Alright, here we go. First I'm a shredder, verse like I had a personal vendetta. Words come together like birds of a feather. Till I need a walker like Herschel, I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial, I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse on forever? Now I got a riddle. One condition, you mustn't laugh.
Okay.
What is the opposite of benzino?
What?
A giraffe. Go with his neck, how the fuck is that? Yeah. How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks.
Wow.
Sorry, I don't mean to upset you, Ben. Yeah. When I talk about all the debt you in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low. In them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog, when you said you 10, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed to mend.
Shady man, you can.
Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform you hate to spoil a day. But this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rate feeds in the toilet, eh?
God.
Yeah. Damage due to flows, collateral I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Yeah, them bullet holes, have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control. Plan a funeral, I'ma probably have to plan a funeral. Logical exams, once again, it is off into the damn padded room I go, right toward the asylum of the psych ward. Because I strangled you with a mic cord. Because my fucking mind's morbid, I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse and I'm fly. Bitch, I soar like a sty. You probably feel like you're gonna die. Cause you're in my morgue and you're tied up like a tight score. And that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett. And I've been it, the level J. Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride forward till I die.